dance with the fishermen and their dories, can we? This island's mine! Come at me, and I'll cap you, bastard! It was your bloody imagination that landed us here, can we? I'll be damned if I let that mind make one more decision for me!
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about a man fighting to survive, is there?
I mean you no harm, you corker. Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
Oh, God, I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering. Now stay back and let me live in peace.
I would if you stop filching the food I gather and the water I find.
I'll stop nothing till you pay me back. And you was the reason Jack Rackham took my crew!
Good. Another keystone.
I said not to follow!
Jesus, you've lost your head, man!
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenados.
Listen, Vane. We can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to! I'll flush you out! can we?
Not dead yet!
Here! I'll blow you to hell!
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vane!
Bloody try, by all means! Either you or me who's leaving this island alive, Welcher! Because I'm not going to sail again in a world cursed by your ugly boat! Bloody right to be all that's left of you, Catway!
Of your
escaping me!
Nancy boy, you're done up a fucking job.
Fucking hell. Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while? Maybe Horner Gold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition to stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regrets.
Don't save me a spot in hell, Shankar. I ain't coming soon.
Stealing a fishing schooner single-handed. Damn canny, Captain.
As is taking back my break from this pillock. Once again, I thank you both.
This Billy Huff didn't last 2 months with your ship before he came limping back to Nassau. Took the pardon straight away.
I had to, lads. That Rogers was onto me from the first.
Hold your tongue, Rackham.
So what now? Still chasing your elusive fortune?
Aye, and I'm close. I've heard the Sage is sailing out of Kingston on a ship called the Princess.
Put your ambition to better use, Kenway. Find the Sage with us.
I've no stomach for you and your mystics, Mary. I want a taste of the good life. An easy life.
No one honest has an easy life, Edward. And it's aching for one that causes the most pain. All right, Rackham. Back to retirement.
Thank you. What have you been eating today, then?
Thanks for your trust.
Afternoon watches at peace.
Thank you.
Captain has the helm.